problem solving pharmacy تو cardiovascular بودیم کیس شماره 7 young female patient enters the pharmacy asking for an analgesic because her right leg has been aching since finishing yesterday's work at an office and it is also a bit swollen. پای راستش درد میکنه از وقتی که کارش تموم شده تو آفیسش و یه مقداری هم اسول شده. What has to be asked? Is she taking any contraceptive pill? Has she recently been ill, cold or flu? Does she have a family history of coagulation disorder? Does the leg seems reddened? آیا پاش قرمزم شده؟ اوی. و how much is it swollen compared to the other leg? Does she have breathing difficulty? که ببینیم آیا ادم توی ریش هم هست یا نه. درسته با پای اون پاش مقایسه کنیم آیا دالورم داره یا نه. The patient tells that she has been taking oral contraceptive pill for 2 years and last weekend she has been ill with flu-like symptom. She does not know about any coagulation disorder in the family. He told her grandmother died young of pulmonary embolism. Her leg has swollen in the night and after today's work while she was walking to the pharmacy. She has coughing and felt like having a weight on her chest, but she described it still to the weekend illness. What is the next step to do with her? یالله من داستان داشت یارو. ما باید چی کار کنیم؟ از این بپرسیم چی؟ Have her sit down and call an ambulance because she most probably has deep vein thrombosis and pulmonary embolism. فهمیدی؟ پارازش درد نه. او چیستی بهش نده احتمالا. Deep vein thrombosis و pulmonary embolism داره. Oral contraceptive can lead to severe deep vein thrombosis. این لغت مهمه. Oral contraceptive میتونه منجر به چی بشه؟
Deep vein thrombosis,
especially after a viral illness. علل خصوص بعد از چی میگن بیماری ویروسی. If there is a minor inherited coagulation disorder. Is erosion containing contraceptive harm? Increase the synthesis of vitamin K, dependent coagulation factor. وای خدا چقدر حالم بد. همه چی با هم قاطیه امشه.
آب بگم
یخ کردم غلط کردم گوه خوردم در ببرد غلط کرد گوه خوردم در ببرد استروژن کانتینینگ کانتراسپتیو هایی که استروژن هم داشته باشن افزایش سنتز ویتامین K دیپندنت کوگولان فاکتور میدن thereby increasing the risk of thromboembolic event زیاد میشه. چرا؟ به دلش چیه؟ قرصای ضد باروری که داخلشون استروژنه باعث افزایش سنتز thromboembolic فاکتور میشن در نتیجه ریسک thromboembolic رو زیاد میکنن و viral infection increase the risk of thrombosis by an unknown mechanism. عفونت ویروسی هم ریسک thrombosis رو با unknown mechanism زیاد میکنه. قبول؟ کیس 8 middle age woman enters the pharmacy asking for an analgesic because she is having a terrible headache. این کیس تموم شده. contraceptive میخورد دیپ وین ترومبوز گرفت آمبولانس. یه middle age woman enters the pharmacy and asking for an analgesic because she is having a terrible headache. What he will ask and why? When did it start? What is the intensity of the pain? What is the characteristic of pain? Localization of pain, کجاست? Does it radiate anywhere? Does it improve in darkness? How frequent is it? It is influenced by the time of the day. It is accompanied by other symptoms. بعد وقتی بهش گفتیم localization of the pain بعد گفته که back of the head commonly اگه back of the head باشه commonly due to hypertension. اگر improve بشه با darkness یعنی میگرنه. اگر by the time of the day باشه brain tumor. Is it influenced by the time of the day تو روز درد بیشتر بشه brain tumor داره. بعد یارو میگه she tells that the headache started suddenly in the back of her head while she was going to work. It is dull and pressing but she does not radiate anywhere. She does not often have headache. Based on this information, what has to done with this patient? Have her sit down, بشگو بشین, let her calm down, measure her blood pressure and check her pulse. Her pulse is rapid but rhythmic. پالسش رپیده ولی ریتمیکه. And her blood pressure 182 رو 87. She says that this is very high because her blood pressure is suddenly is usually 170 بوده قبلا. What can be done in the pharmacy? After asking the patient to lie down to avoid collapse due to hypotension, administer OTC vasodilator, for example, nitrolingual aerosol. Wow. چرا avoid hypotension?
اینجا چرت نوشته hypotension چرا؟
و hypertension بعد collapse. خلاصا نیتروگلیسرین وازودیلاتور باید بهش بدیم. تموم شد دیگه. مرو من اون سکس کم که خوب شد برگرد. بله همجوری بشین یه چایی بده حتی قلبا بخوری
اون بیدار میزنه سکسی اینو بخور اینو آب بینو شدنی بخور بزن